biggest thing I'm looking forward to is pulling on the Scottish jumper again. It's something I never take for granted, and none of the Scotland players do.
Our mindset is to become competitive, but also to win. It hasn't changed. We found that if you don't have strength and depth in your squad, it becomes tough. We've worked hard over the last two or three years, and this year we do. We've had more experience together, more caps. Some younger players like Johnny Gray, Stuart Hogg, Finn Russell have had more time in test matches.
We went not too bad in the championship last year. We won two games. If we can win more than that, that's our goal.
Winning is going to be the key to it, and bonus points may come into consideration later on in the game.
We like to play with the ball in hand, back ourselves to be able to score some tries.
We start with Ireland, who just recently beat New Zealand and South Africa and Australia. It'll be once again another tough Six Nations.
First game, we're playing at home this year. It's always a little bit more special. There is a good feeling within the squad, and we really want to push on this season.